Hi Libra, how's it going? I hope you're doing great. This is for Libra, Sun, Moon, and Rising sign, Venus placement, seventh house placement, or every other Libra in your chart. This may or may not resonate with you. Take what resonates and leave the rest. And Libra, I thank you so much for your likes, your comments, your subscription. I really appreciate you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And this is a person, Libra, who is regret something that they didn't tell you the truth about something. About their family, perhaps, about their money situation. They are overcommitted to something, or they have this inability to commit. Yeah, they regret not telling you the truth in the past. Yeah, because they're thinking about this cause and effect, you know, truth is revealed because you saw the truth. Yes, they couldn't fool you. And now they have to take accountability for their actions and the consequences for their actions. But they love you. They can't stop thinking about you. But they're scared, really scared. And it's time to make a move. But there is a stalemate situation, a deadlock decision. Conclusion to be had. Yeah, so they making a choice about not taking action because they don't have the they don't believe in themselves or something like that. So what is this emperor? What is this emperor? And the sun. Something shed a light. Maybe this person didn't told you they have children or something. What's the emperor? There is some relationship that turn out don't didn't turn out well. What's the sun? Yeah, this is can't take any moves. This is in the reverse position. This is in the upright. Just a second. Rivalry. So this is not approaching. This is not willing to confront the work. They don't dare. They don't dare. They don't dare because of a past relationship or they don't dare because they are going to be exposed, you know. Maybe they have children, maybe they told you they didn't have children. And on this card, this is two children. So they are committed to these children, I don't know, to be a father, maybe. And I didn't tell you about it. Tell me more about the sun, please, spirit. Tell me more about the sun. Temperance in reverse, unbalanced. What's the temperance in reverse, spirit? Yeah, they feel stuck in something. Page of Swords. This is rumors, this is gossip, negative mind, negative talk. Yeah, and lies. Someone lied about something. Single. Ah, oh, they lied about being single. They aren't single. Now they're losing strength. Because, of course, an effect. Yeah, struggling with finances as well. Yeah, past holding you back. There's something about this person's past who's holding them back. Are they staying in this miserable partnership, spirit? Because they are a father or something? What's the Two of Cups in reverse? Yeah, there's no healing. No wish fulfillment. Queen of Swords. In reverse, yeah, they're thinking, this is my destiny, I have to stay here. This is my destiny, to be with this malicious woman, you know. The Queen of Swords in reverse. Queen of Swords in reverse. Yeah, intolerant and resentment, hypocrite. And arrogance, yeah, they think that they are forced to stay with this person, I don't know. What's the Star in reverse, spirit? The Lovers took a choice to stay with this intolerant person. What's the Queen of Swords in reverse? Yeah, they regret this. Ten of Cups, there's no love there. Yeah, so they choose to stay. But there's no love there. So why do they stay? Because they are afraid. All their feelings or something like that. Yeah, Three of Swords, they're heartbroken because they married someone else, or they was already married to someone else. Yeah, family, money. Hermit, Eight of Cups, walking away. Yeah, after you found out the truth, you walked away, of course. They have a family, they are married, they have kids, or something like that, and they said to you, yeah, this is the lies, oh my god. They have lied about this, that they were married in a loveless relationship. So you walked away because you found out the truth. That I've lied to you. That they were married, they were heartbroken. They regret the choice they took in the past. So, yeah. What's the Eight of Swords, Spirit? What's the Eight of Swords? Unemployed, Eight of Pentacles in reverse. What's the Moon? So this is their karma then, for hurting you or something like that. What's the Moon? What's the Moon? Ace of Cups. They're dreaming about this new start. Because they love you. They really love you, but why did they lie about these very important things? Yeah, the World in reverse. They have lost all hope of being together with you. Page of Swords in reverse and communication with the Eight of Wands. The Wheel. Karma. King of Swords. The Truth. Queen of Pentacles. Oh my god. Who is this? Six of Pentacles in reverse. This is someone who has took some money or something. This gecko here. It's like someone has stolen or taken some money from this person, or to leave this person they're with. It's gonna cost them a lot of money. So they are giving up. Yeah, they choose to stay in a loveless relationship because of money or something like that. Yeah, there isn't much. They talk very shitty to watch each other, you know. Maybe they talk shit about this woman, this wife, or I don't know. Because there is no love there. There's only for financial reasons. How did this affect Libra? How did this affect Libra? Spirit, how did this affect Libra? These lies that were told. Yeah, you are moving on. In the past. You have many sleepless nights because of this person. You cried a lot because of this person. And you didn't know. And when you were crying, when you were down, this person never was by your side, you know. They were faking that they didn't care about you, but in reality they did. Yeah, but they cost you much pain. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you tried to save this relationship for a long time. Yeah, you were at one point in time, you were very, you put this person before everything else, you know. You were there for them, but they was not there for you. And when you were down, they didn't care, you know. They didn't care when you cried. They didn't care what you were saying. So you walked away, and because you turned cold to this person, because you loved them at one point in time, you loved them, but they didn't reciprocate your feelings, or you felt it like that, you know, felt like that. So you closed off all your emotions for this person. Yeah, because it was getting to some point, a crucial point, where you gave up. Yeah, and at some point in time, it made you sick as well. Yeah, so you walked away. Yeah, you took the final call, judgment call, and you were happy on your own. Yeah, you felt like this, they only wanted to take, they didn't want to give. So you started anew. Yeah. You moved as well, you moved. Hiding emotion, yeah, this person hides. Was hiding their emotions because of this, you know, they had some other person at home, they were married to someone else, so maybe you talked to this person on the phone for a very long time. And this person they are with, they are not kind. Yeah, the tower. Yeah, but it's like they have come to terms with I'm going to be with this ugly woman for the rest of my life. That's my destiny. It's like they're thinking like that, you know. I'm going to fake it, you know. I'm going to fake it. Because, I don't know, maybe they think they didn't deserve any better, I don't know. You are going into some new relationship that have compassion, new emotions, emotional awakening, deeper feelings, proposal and spirituality and intimacy. This is what you are going into, or this person is dreaming about this with you. Manifestation, ambitions, offering a gift, goal-oriented, financial opportunity, planner, consistent, loyal and faithful, a messenger. Yeah, maybe you get a message from this person about this, I don't know. Yeah, maybe you got attacked by this other woman as well, because they wanted to give you the heartbreak, or I don't know. This person is regretting their past action, because now you are like this, you know. You are closed off your feelings for this person. What are their actions towards Libra? What are their actions? What are they thinking about? How do they want to approach you? How do they want to approach you? overly optimistic, delayed gratification, blocked happiness, pessimism, and feeling down. Oh, they don't know if they can approach you. That's what I'm hearing. And yeah, is there anything else, spirits? And lovers take a choice. Divine love, yeah, because there was love between you. At one point in time, there was much love between you. You felt like you have known this person all your life, you know? But you trusted your intuition. A higher power, an inner voice, yeah. Regret, five of cups, yeah. They regret something really bad. Regret, failure, disappointment, grief, pessimism. Feeling abandoned or unloved, yeah. They feel so much sadness. They're mourning the loss of you. Want to give you something, help you with something, to make up for their mistakes or something, material help perhaps, I don't know. Orphaned in reverse, this is divorce or empress in, yeah, divorce from the empress in reverse. Yeah, maybe they have to go through this divorce before they can come towards you. Yeah, or you don't want anything to do with them. If they don't walk their talk, you know, yeah, they have to walk their talk. There's nothing is happening if they don't take action. Yeah, they're feeling unfulfilled without you. They think this is a missed opportunity. And melancholy, yeah. It's like they are thinking about this now. To find this peace with you, because they have no peace without you. Yeah, you are their star, their hope. It's going to be a miracle if you come back together. That's what I'm thinking. They have to heal. They have this inner clarity now. You are their inspiration, that's what I'm hearing. You are in your north note. Yeah, you are in your purpose. Very spiritual as well. Yeah, they want this freedom with you. New awareness, release, the old surrender, liberation, escape, facing fear. Yeah, they have to face their fear, because this is why they don't take action. Or that this is why they didn't take action in the past, because of fear. And they thought they had to stay in this marriage for till they died or something like that, because of they felt this, I don't know, they felt they had to or something like that, because of old beliefs, you know. Yeah, so I think all depends on them, you know. But as things are today, in current energy, it's like refusing to close out the life cycle, you know. They wanted to take this shortcut with you, you know, so they didn't tell you the truth. Haven't learned or completed current soul lessons, yeah. They have to complete the soul lesson before to take action. Eventually, but that it's too late then, perhaps. The dreamer, yeah, dreaming about you. Knight of Cups, romance, charming, imagination, yeah, they're dreaming about you. Think you are very beautiful and graceful, artistic as well, diplomatic, yeah, a mediator, a negotiator, yeah, they want to negotiate perhaps. Yeah, and the Queen of Swords, this is you. This is you, independent, intelligent, honesty, fair, clear boundaries, direct communication, and constructive criticism. very logical, so this is what they're hoping for, coming towards you after they close out this old cycle. They want to come towards the Queen of Swords. Okay, Libra, I hope it helps, and I wish you all the best. Bye-bye.